Oh my word, we made it. Let's see how this goes. I don't foresee it going well. Come on. Let's battle Flannery with her level 24 normal that's probably going to knock me out in one hit. You know what? I'm going to wham a curse on it from the off. And then if it just comes at me with like growl or something, I'll heal and we'll go from there. But if I can try and wear it down. Oh god, it's got overheat. That's fine, that's fine. It took a hit to its special attack. Throw a Duskull out there because I get the feeling I'm going to need the Haunter at some point. Nightshade it. Come on. Come on. Stampy's getting himself all excited because the teams have just been announced for today. And I'm going to enjoy the game, mate, but I don't give a fuck right now. We're live. We're streaming. Stop buzzing my phone up. I feel like something's happening and it's not mint. Fully should have expected that, shouldn't I? I throw in with the goddamn superpower thinking, sorry, yeah, with the secret power thinking, ah, oh, that'll do it. That'll be good. Come on. Let's try and get this thing down. Get the first one down and then I'm happy. Oh, here we go again. Although its special attack is crippled right now, so that won't do too much. Alright, that was more than I wanted it to do, I'm going to be totally honest. She has only got three Pokemon, and I suppose the sunlight helped it there quite significantly, but still, man, I was... And a Slugma. Alright, alright. That's packed ground, isn't it? I'm going to try the Sableye and see what the Sableye can do. So right now, in the background, you can probably hear him. Blue's, the bird is singing to himself because he's trying to go to sleep. And this is what he does when he's tired. He'll sit on his perch and he'll just sing himself to sleep. And you know, that's somewhat adorable, I suppose. Is that thing on a user? Yep. Go on, Sableye, tank it. Oh, shit. Not ideal. Really not ideal. I mean, the Shedinja's going down. We all know that. The Shedinja's going down. Let's see if I can actually do some damage with it first, though. Just cause. We need to try and do a bit of damage with it. That was alright. That was alright. She's going to use a Hyper Potion in a minute. And she's dropped by 4 stages on a special attack, so I'm comfortable with that. That was a massive waste of an overheat on the Shedinja. Mistrevious. Right. So, Mistrevious is... Oh, my sunlight faded as well. That's a... Oh, hello. She's not using the Hyper Potion. Is she saving it for her last Pokemon? What is the last Pokemon? Is it a Torkoal or a Camerupt? Okay. Oh, it's a Camerupt. Oh, she's got 2 Pokemon left. This one's level 26. It's alright, we're going to try and confuse it. We're going to try and wear it down as best we can because it's naturally going to go for overheat in about 2 seconds time. There we go. You know, Mistrevious survived. Mistrevious survived. Wow. Wow, I'm actually ridiculously impressed with the Mistrevious there. It survived that. Could do with you hitting yourself right now, my friend. That gives me a chance to heal the Duskull as well. Get that back up. Stay confused, dude. Stay confused. Yeah, that's right. Stay like that. Come on, get the flinch. Get the flinch. Oh! We are getting lucky as all hell right now with this.
beyond lucky.
Ah, crap.
That should compensate for the thingy. That will more than compensate for it.
Come on, we need to get another flinch. Can we get another flinch? Wait, what? Oh, it's a female Camerupt. Well, that's not going to work in my favour at all, is it? Now we'll be happy. I've given him a bit of pizza. I know that sounds weird, but he likes the bread and he likes the cheese. So he's happy, it's fine. Come on, don't succumb to love. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, well, mischievous, you tried, you failed. You horny little man boy. Really not ideal, that. Really not ideal. Oh, if we just got a bit more luck, I think we'd have been alright, but honestly, I can't. Oh, you're just going to spam that now, are you? And I'm going to be immobilised by love, like, almost every single time, aren't I? Because that's just the way that that move works. Yep. Yep. Naturally. I've got to try and get through this. I've got to try and push through it. So I dropped by 4 stages. That shouldn't be... That's fine. I survived that and I can heal off that. I can do it in my next move. Come on! Get your confused ray off. Oh, this is a joke. I didn't want to do this. But I'm going to have to. That shouldn't do too much damage. That's fine. Try and take it down, man. Try and take it down. Really? Oh my god. Oh, bitch. Oh, that couldn't have come at a worse time. That could not have come at a worse time. That's... I shouldn't be surprised, but I am. That was... Dick move! Alright, that's all I'm saying. Dick move. Still, that's dropped by 6, man. I know it's sunny day, but that shouldn't kill me. And how many of them has she got? Is it only 5? Was that the last one that she's got? Because she can't use another attract now, and I don't know what else she's going to have. Oh, well, no, it was the last one. Alright then. We might be in luck. We might be in luck. We are definitely in luck. It hasn't got any overheats left. I've tanked all the overheats. Okay, so what I don't remember what our last Pokemon is. Apart from a nightmare, especially with that sunny day up. Come on. Come on. Just do a shadow punch. Right, so the Camerupt is down. The Camerupt is down. Duskull is a level higher than it was a minute ago. And it's not in love anymore because we switched the damn thing out. What in the hell is that? Sorry, I don't know what that was, but it... No, keep the Haunter in. Hi, Aiden. That is a greeting and a half, my dude. Greeting and a half. Right, we're going to have to try and tank. At least, I don't think we can. I don't think we're going to be able to tank and overheat off this thing now, but I needed to get the curse off. I'm just chuckling at that comment, I'm going to be honest. I didn't expect Yeet Yeet Skeet Skeet to randomly be dropped into my chat there. That's fantastic. Wait, what?
Son of a bitch. Son of a bitch. Oh no, it's fine. It's fine. Right, if we... it's not a normal run through Aiden, no. It's, I mean, sort of. It's an entirely ghost team Pokemon. Ghost Pokemon team. So I'm not running through, like, catching things or anything. I'm just using the ghost types that we've got. It's like a Hallockween special, let's say. It's the only way I can put it. So by the next gym, we should be absolutely fine. I mean, the next gym's Norman. Oh, great. Now, of course, you snap out of your confusion. I can't help but think this is going to fuck me. Oh, for fuck's sakes. Oh, my God. That was a harsher ending than I think that deserved that battle. That was harsh. That was not nice. So what I'll do, Aiden, I'm just gonna naturally be just taking on challenges and stuff like that when it comes to playing these games on my channel. I don't think I'll ever do a regular run through, as it were. Not really. You know when you play Pokemon just a bit too much that you eventually think, fuck it, I need something else out of this. So yeah, this was a suggestion that was given to me by a friend of mine at work. She said that I should try doing this. And I immediately regret doing this. Because ghost types just don't really have the easiest, the best of move pools. You know? Oh, god damn. Because they're all going to come at me with that bloody overheat, aren't they? Can overheat miss? Is overheat a move that can miss? Oh my god, I don't remember. Sorry, I'm googling overheat at the same time to see if, so, I mean, that's 160 power move, but it's a 90% accuracy move, and she didn't miss one. Oh, here we go. We're off to a solid start, guys. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. I'm going to heal off that because it's going to use Sunny Day in a minute. And then I'm fucked. Because it completely eliminates the point of that drop, doesn't it? come on, hit yourself, hit yourself, hit yourself. There's the Sunny Day, right. So it outspeeds me as well, so I need it to hit itself, and I need an overheat to miss, is the long and short of this. Like, at some point, and... Oh, really? Come on. I can take another one of them, but I don't know if I want to risk it. I may have to risk it just to try and get through it, basically. Come on. Yes, yes, yes. And it'll be out of overheats in it. That was three, right? That was three overheats. Right, is she gonna hyper potion off this one? Cause I'm gonna fucking super potion. I ain't running that risk. I'm not that dumb. Oh no, she didn't go for it. Alright, alright. That's fine. That's absolutely fine. We can take that. We can have that. That's fine. Come on, that's not gonna do. It can't do that much. Cool, 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 cool. All this means is, I wish she'd used a hyper potion, because that means that she's gonna have one left for the damn the damn thingy, isn't she? Yeah, no worries, Aiden. Hit follow for me, my dude. That'd be amazing if you could do that. But yeah, genuinely thanks for dropping in. It's nice to see people just popping in and saying hello, you know what I'm saying? So yeah, thank you for that, my dude. Come on. Also, even if you don't want to watch me ever again, just hit follow. It would genuinely mean a lot because it means I'm getting that little bit closer to the magic number 50. Come on. Yes, we've got through two. We're riding our luck massively so far, but we've got through two. Right, we're gonna keep the Sableye out there, man. Keep the Sableye out there. Just try and do some damage to his camera ups. Anything will do. Right, is that fire and rock or fire and ground? Only one way to find out. Yep, that's gone badly. That has gone badly, hasn't it? Oh, no, 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 no. Never mind, Sableye down. Sableye down! Well, that was nice while it lasted. Thanks for that, Sableye. You did your job at the end of the day. Right, I think Mischievous will be able to tank one of those now. And I could do it with Mischievous popping off a Confuse Ray. It'd be just lovely if I could get through this gym today. It would be just lovely. Yeah. Coming at me with that sunny day malarkey, are ya? Right, I'm convinced that... no, unfortunately not. Sheninja with Wonder Guard, which is great, and so you realise that it's weak to fucking everything. So right now, that's why the Sheninja is so underleveled. Like, you'll chuck it out against a Whismur, thinking, ah, it's a Whismur, it's fine, that'll do its job. Guess what? Whismurs will pop off with an Astonish, and next thing you know, you're on your ass. It's really, really hard to level up that Pokemon. Oh, that goddamn move! Yep. Wow, Mischievous tanked that somehow. Right, I only have one female Pokemon, and it's Haunter, so Haunter's gonna have to do it now. We're gonna have to just try and I need it to hit itself at some point. Right, good. Alright, that's a start. Hypnosis is so not worth it right now. It's too risky to go for that. If I miss, then I could have got damage off on the damn thing. That's fine. That's absolutely fine. I should be able to tank this. God, can you imagine if Sheninja was sturdy, man? That thing would be a beast. Good God. I kind of want that. I kind of want a Sheninja with sturdy. Right, to my knowledge, it's only got one overheat left, maybe two. But it's already dropped itself by six stages. I appreciate the sunny day is not going. No, there we go, we did miss. Right, come on. That's fine, I can even take another one of them. Unless it were to get a crit. Oh, come on, Haunter! If it crits me, we're fucked. Then this gym challenge is done. Whew. I'm kind of relying on... I need to keep the Shuppet alive and I need to keep the Haunter alive. Right, there we go. So it's only got Sunny Day left. That's fine. That's fine. Or it would be. Can I put it to sleep? So, come on! 55% accuracy, man. I think. Or is it 30? Might only be 30. It's not enough that you miss four in a fucking row, come on! Haunter, pull your head out of your floaty ass. Stare at it and make the... Standing ovation for the Haunter for finally doing a fucking hypnosis right. No, we never had that problem when you were a Ghastly. It's just now. Now you want to be a bit of a dick. That's what it is, isn't it? You butthole. Right, let's just try and take it down. I'm really hoping that she'll, excuse me. I'm trying to bait her into using the thingy. That's what I was hoping for. I was trying to bait her into using Hyper Potion because it means she's only got the one left for the other Pokemon there. That's fine, that's fine. And I want it to die before it wakes up. That's the other thing, because otherwise it's going to pop off a sunny day. And the Torkoal that's already overleveled as all hell. Oh, crap. No, that's fine. Interesting strategy, but no, that's fine. Come on, down you go, down you go, down you go. Oh, you gotta be shitting me. Wow. Alright. Alright. That's a risk on her part, not on mine. Like, I can do this now. If I use Curse, slowly wear it down, it gives me an opportunity to heal my Haunter. And heal the Mischievous as well. So we'll so we're going into the last Pokemon with like 5 Pokemon left. Well, we should be anyway, I mean. In theory, any rod. Oh, that's a terrible lineup for Manchester United today. Oof. Oh well, what are you gonna do? Didn't expect a win for United today, so enjoy it, Liverpool fans. It's a freebie. Right, is this going to take it down? Is this going to take it down? No. Lol, no. That is. Right, how fast is Torkoal? Yay! In the midst of all that, we get a level up. Right, come on then. Right, I need a level 21 Shuppet to outspeed a level 29 Torkoal, and I ain't sure if that's a thing. I'm not sure if that's a thing that's actually going to be able to happen. I'm sure we'll find out. Come on. We hit it with a curse. That's fine. Now it's going to come at me with the Shuppet. I'm sorry. You were just there to do that. You have done your job phenomenally. Well done, my dude. Well done, my dude. See, I don't know what that's for, why it pops that off, because it did that in the last battle, but the curse was still hitting it, so I'm very confused. Right, Mischievous, come on. See? The white herb pops, and I aren't sure why. I just want to get status conditions on this fucker. Try and take it down as best as we can, because then the curse is going to hit again. Oh, why did I use Confuse Ray? I wasn't paying attention. I was looking at the frames at the bottom. Sorry. All right, we got lucky. Oh my god, we're going to win. We're actually going to win. Holy hell. All right, so we've beaten Flannery. Didn't expect that. Didn't expect that. Sweet. Yes. Right, does this one let me use Fly? And if it does, where do I get Fly? Anyone? Ba 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 ba. Yep, 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 yep. Oh, strength. All right, have I already got Fly? Oh. Is that overheat? Because if that's overheat, we could definitely put that to some use. Yeah, and you were involved in a long battle there, but you persisted with it. So, you know, credit where it's due, you're a fucking idiot. Ah, oh, sort of, oh, ball bags. That's not very nice, is it? What do you want? We're not having a fight right now. Right, so we can go through with Sandy stuff now. Yeah. Right, go away. Where do I get strength? Because I know I want to teach strength too. Yeah, don't care. Your wife is being weird and trying to give an egg to small children. Let that settle for a moment. Where the fuck do you get strength? Surely you get strength in the town that you get the ability to use strength in, right? Yeah. Alright, well, this is interesting. Haha, wank. I've got Cut, I've got Flash, and I've got Rock Smash. Alright, well, we're going down there now. Confirmed. That's happened. Where the fuck do you get strength? Sorry, bear with me, guys. No, I don't need the fucking strength and weakness chat. Where the hell's Marvel City? Where the hell's Rust Earth Tunnel? Wait, is Marvel... Marvel's that one that's below me, alright. So we're so far going the right way. Yeah, done that. Battled my rival. Enter the house in the bottom right corner of Marvel. Is that this one? So we've got that. Done that. My God. That's right. That is right. I remember where you get it now. You know when you're reading something and your mind just goes, don't be an idiot. You know this. That just happened. That happened in my own, in my little head right now. I feel like the stream isn't as smooth as yesterday's was, and I'm sorry about that. I'm also rushing ever so slightly, I'm going to be honest. Come on. We need to get back down to Mr. Briny, or whatever his name is. You there, take me places. Dooford. Guys, I've been doing this in the YouTube playthrough, so I'm doing it now as well. I apologise. I don't like the speed up button either, but this is a long journey and it does my head in. Get out of that! Why am I in your house? Creepy bastard. Right, we need to get through this. Really? Already? I suppose it counts as steps for the bastard. As if the boat counts as steps, man. That's bogus. It's not fair. Mean and bullying. That's what that is. No, not burp. Just come on. I am not good with the bike in this game, man. This is how I ride bikes in real life, though. I just sort of plow into walls and hope for the best. Smash into things and just hope that at the end of it all, I've won. Yep. What do you want? What are you giving me? Oh, right. I don't care. I'm not going to use that. Ah, that NPC looked like he had something interesting to say. He really didn't.
Ghost. afraid of no ghosts.